About dawn this morning that the first reports came in saying that German troops were crossing the frontier into Denmark. At the same time, attacks were being delivered from the sea on a number of Norway's biggest ports. The Oslo radio is still working and has announced that German troops have disembarked at Egersund on the south coast of Norway, and that Kristiansand has been attacked and also bombed.
The operations to occupy Denmark and the Norwegian coast.
Shut the mouse now.
No significant resistance was offered along the coast of Norway, except near Oslo. Resistance there was broken, and Oslo itself was occupied. But any resistance to Germany's action would be completely senseless. I repeat that by her measures, Germany does not intend to infringe the territorial integrity or political independence of the Kingdom of Norway, either now or in the future.
I am very sorry for what happened, but I promise my grandfather had nothing to do with the killing of your grandmother.
Father Bor, du som är I himmel, helgit vore ditt namn. Kom ditt rike ske din vilja. Som I himlen sa upp på jorden.